Barrier and unstoppable.
Hands in the field. I got radar confirmation of a fallen mining crew looking for a spot to set up shop.
Let's go. Right, let's go and smash it. Solo, flawless, legendary, boom bam boom. Bada bing, bada boom. I don't know. All I know is this one's really annoying. Around the back of this isn't the yeah, I just want to clear them out. What? What, mate? Stay back. Oh, you motherfucker. You absolute motherfucker. Oh. This is a bit of a shit show, isn't it? There's these two fuckers, then there's the big boss at the end, I think. Oof. Dudes. What happened there was I just solo flawless that fucking loss sector, mate. I think he was surrounded by exploding thrall when I hit him. Because basically, that's how we do it. Mate, I'm just that good, you know. That was methodical, man. That was methodical. Yeah, take that wizard out. Machine gun. I'm really enjoying machine guns. They're working really well. I've always been a rocket launcher, man. But I'm just finding the machine guns. For one, I'm not floating in front of walls and blowing myself up, which did happen a lot. But also, I'm just able to put. Yeah, it does happen a lot. All people jump in front of you, whereas with machine gun, I can just put like a load of fire, and then move away really quickly, and then come back and put it again. You know. Save the last.